Hey everybody, John Gibson here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, John Gibson Music, today with another Queen reaction. And I'm reacting to Don't Stop Me Now live in London. I've heard the studio version before, I love it, but I've never heard the live version. And that's why I'm so excited. And if it's the first time on my channel, I'm a singer-songwriter, producer, and guitar player for around about 12 years. And that's why I always love doing these kind of videos. And if you like what I'm doing, you can support me with a cup of coffee by following this link in the corner. Thank you very much, guys, and enjoy.
Gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
What a great version of Don't Stop Me Now. Like I said, I've never heard it before. And man, they were young. I love I love this version, especially the bridge. You know, it's different from the actual studio record. A little drum part after that, Brian May jumps into a solo. It's amazing. It's amazing. Freddie's piano playing skills are so great. You know, Don't Stop Me Now is a pretty complex song to play. There are a lot of different chords in there, and yeah, I love it. I love it. Freddie's voice is amazing. Roger Taylor's harmonies, so great, so great. John Deacon's bass line, everything about this song and performance is fantastic. Wow. Great, a great flair. And yeah, Queen. One of the greatest bands ever. They wrote so many great songs, it's unbelievable. Let me know in the comments what you think about Don't Stop Me Now by Queen live in London. And yeah, if you like my video, thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that, guys. Stay safe, stay healthy, and talk soon. Bye-bye.